Paul, welcome to the race course. It's been a hectic day.
Yeah, it has. It's been frantic. Like you say, we've been to training ground, I've been to the ground. Everything's happened really quick, but it's something that I've been looking forward to. And, I made up it all happened.
And did it literally happen as quick as that?
Yeah, I mean, contact was made maybe a week or so ago, but I was away on holiday. And, you know, as soon as I heard about it, it was something that I've looked forward to. I've been really excited and, you know, I'm glad that it's all done now.
I mean, obviously people wouldn't remember you probably more from your Chester days, but Southport as well, you played against us on a number of occasions. And Barrow.
Yeah, I mean, I was going to say, I probably made more impact at Barrow and Southport than I did at Chester, but one of my first appearances was at the racecourse, and, you know, I got to experience the atmosphere very early in my career, and, you know, it's something that I always talk about with friends, and it's something that I cherish still.
You originally came through the ranks at Liverpool as a junior before joining Chester in the youth department.
Yeah, I was at Liverpool for 7-8 years as a youngster. Then ended up playing Sunday League for a couple of years, and that's when, you know, Chester come along, and, you know, it was an opportunity that I took at the time.
So you played with them obviously in the Football League days before moving on to Barrow?
Yeah, I played 4 seasons, I think, in the Football League. I made a few appearances. It was, you know, it was a time that I enjoyed, yeah.
Barrow, a little bit out of the way, but I believe they did the training sort of more Merseyside, Manchester way at the time.
Yeah, as you say, Barrow's a good drive away, but we trained in Salford, and, yeah, it's again, I had some great experiences there, some great days after, you know, the FA Trophy win at Wembley and stuff, and, yeah, it's something I wouldn't trade for anything.
With them and then on to Southport, you've been a regular for the last 6 years and a couple of years with Chester as well, obviously. So all throughout your career, you've been a regular in your teams.
Yeah. I mean, since probably the age of 21, yeah, I've been a regular in all my teams. It's something I hadn't even given much thought to, that, to be fair, yeah. But I've been a regular for a few years.
Just quickly, I'm off the internet. Wikipedia's never the best to follow. But, you know, there's a lot of appearances there. You must be over 300.
Yeah, I think I am. Surprisingly, I am, yeah. I mean, I still think I'm some 21-year-old kid. But, yeah, I've clocked up a lot of appearances. And, yeah, it's something that, you know, I can look back with when I finish with satisfaction.
Without putting the words in the boss's mouth, I'm sure that's what he's brought you here for, is bringing that experience to the team.
Yeah, I mean, we've had a good chat, and there's a lot of things the manager wants from me, and certainly, you know, one of them is that I've performed at this level for a while, and, you know, he's taken note, and, you know, like I say, I'm probably more excited to be working with him than anything.
That opportunity's come to Wrexham, like you say, you played here a number of times in the big derby games as well, so you know what the crowd can be on a good day, don't you?
Yeah, well, the crowd's unbelievable. I mean, I know it's probably often said, but the atmosphere he generates is, you know, it's brilliant, and it is a real 12th man at times, and, you know, I know a lot of players will say that, but it's genuine. Every time I've played it, I've not known a bad atmosphere. It's always been, you know, slightly daunting as the opposition to come here, because, you know, you're up against the fans as well as the team, and, you know, it's a good experience.
Now you've got it all sorted, you can hardly put your feet up, but maybe go and enjoy a holiday, maybe?
No, but to be honest, I've just come back from a holiday, and, yeah, like I say, I won't be going away again. I can't wait to come back to pre-season. It's something I'm really excited about, and I can't wait to get going.
You're based not far away, just on the Wirral, aren't you?
Yeah, just up the motorway there on the Wirral, yeah. So it's, you know, it's nice and local as well.
It's good to hear Scouse accent around here.
I was going to say, I'm not too sure that'll be popular.
Oh, no problem at all. We've had our best players go for Liverpool. Yeah, Manchester, well, hopefully Birkenhead, yeah. Not a problem.
Hopefully
so
I can follow.
It's lovely to see you. And do us your bit of Welsh again, go on.
The only bit I know is Dioch. Dioch or Dim Dioch. Maybe North Star.
That's good enough for us. Thanks very much and welcome to Rachel.